and my children and stuff. And I decided I got me and Henry, you know, Henry, nearly departed Henry. You know, we have 5 children. And so all this year I've been going and staying 2.5 months with each one of my children. Now, I made it through them first four, the 2.5 months. But when I went to see my baby boy, I knew I wasn't gonna make it all the way to the end of the year with that daughter-in-law. You know, all this wisdom, and she don't know how to bring my child a decent meal. One day, she had the nerve to serve grilled cheese and some tomato soup, canned tomato soup. And that was all that was for dinner. You know, he don't know what no meal look like if they got no meat in, but anyway, I digress. So, the reason I'm back is because last week I was streaming, and Pastor Jay was up here trying to stall till Bishop got here, and he was telling y'all about the cantata, and I heard the oohs and the ahs in the audience like you didn't know that the cantata was coming. It's this Friday at 6:30. Give it up for the choir. Was Friday, but y'all act just a surprise. Oh, it ain't on Sunday. No, it's on Friday. One of my good friends, we grew up together. Tremaine is gonna be here. And if it's Friday, 6:30, and you want to get here on time because it's free and it's open to everyone, and they're going to come out in droves. So I would just behoove you not to show up for that like you normally show up for church. Amen. And so it just dropped in my spirit that all of this technology that we did to try to get y'all the announcements, and you still be wondering when stuff is calling up to the church. Is it 6? No! It's 6:30. And we've been telling you since October. You know, you got 411 email, text, Facebook, me, now you got me. You name it! We done told you several different ways. And see about Bishop, because you know everything that we have done to make it nice in here, you know, with all these different technologies and stuff, and y'all still don't get the words. So Friday is the cantata, and it's at what?
6:30.
Uh-huh. And then Saturday, the men are gonna have the men's break. So I'm just gonna do all the announcements since I have interrupted the 411. So then Saturday, it's several things going on. The men are gonna have their breakfast. Give it up for the men. It's at 7:30, so you can come at 7 and pray for 30 minutes and then go and get you some nourishment. And Brother McCance is going to be the speaker. And then also on Saturday, the ladies, someone say the ladies, are going to have Sisters on the Move at 5 o'clock. It's pot bless. We don't say pot luck. It's pot bless. And you can bring whatever you like, but make sure it's one of your famous dishes, not something you're going to try new and then bring it up in here, okay? One of my famous ones, and I know Bishop is not here, but he loves my butter beans. And so I tried to show first lady how to make them. And you know, it's a 12-day process. And on the second day, you soak them in some Aquafina spring water on that first day. And on the third day, you're supposed to put a Dr. Pepper in there. Now, I knew by the color of them beans that Bishop posted on Facebook, because you know he always posts his food. And I knew by the color of them beans, she didn't soak them in that Dr. Pepper. That's where that color come from. So I had to come back to show her how this 12-day process, you can't skip none of the process for my butter beans. So that's what's happening with the women on Saturday at 5 here at the church. And then New Year's Eve. Someone say New Year's Eve.
New Year's Eve.
You know that we're giving away a car again. Isn't God good? going to be out in the lobby, and we have the application. I know we've been saying it in the foyer. We have the applications that are going to be at the table for you to be able to apply to get the car. And then New Year's Eve, that's going to be given away at the 10 o'clock hour. But at 7, we're going to have the comedy show. Someone say comedy.
Comedy.
Yes, and so we are so excited to have Kev on stage. He's so funny. And I'm probably going to come a little bit, not to be funny or anything, because, you know, people have to really, funny is relative, you know? And I think sometimes we overdo it with these different acronyms and stuff. You know, like when you text back to somebody, you say, LOL, you didn't laugh out loud. You didn't. You know. Maybe you need to say TMLU. I turned my lip up, but you didn't laugh out loud. You did. And so you are calling something that wasn't that funny. Like it's funny. Then LMB, oh, you let, you know, rolling on the floor, that one. You didn't get out of your chair. So, you know, but he is really funny. So we want the tickets are out at the bookstore, $5 per person, $15 per family, and that's your immediate family. That ain't big mom and everybody to get that $15 price, okay? That's mama, dad, and the children, okay? Or mom and the children, or dad and the children, or whoever and however it comes to be, amen? And so we just want to say that we thank you all for listening. Now, we don't want to have announcements like this every Sunday, do we? So then y'all need to pay attention to all these different mediums that's trying to tell you what's going on so I don't have to come back up here. Amen. Amen. God bless you.